I did pass through a couple of parks and on some of the streets, and before when I reported about an hour ago, there were people at their gas pumps who turned to look at the smoke that was coming from the city, started stepping out of bodegas and stores to look. Now people are gathering in large groups. In fact, in one corner, I saw a group of people actually holding hands and praying. As I stand on the end of the Manhattan Bridge, which is closed, it is open to pedestrian traffic. Some people are holding in crowds, but there's just no way for them to, as I look out, something is that I can't. I just looked up and I looked at the people in the background, going, oh my God, and the second building appeared.